guys, I am making this video because I was banished to my room after trying to eat a pencil. You're a hot mess and I'm falling for you and I'm like... I was at the playground bar and then I got onto the top of like the swingy things and then I scooted across and then I slid down and then I felt like a ninja. And this is a video of me scooting across. Yeah, I know, I'm so fantastic at inching. My good friend Focus Lenses, she said, LOL, you look like a worm. I love her anyway, though. I realized that the only people who are watching my videos at this point are people who I, like, actually know personally, and I'm like, go check me out on YouTube, and they're like, okay, just because they're good friends, they don't want to make me sad. Apparently this one guy, RatBeach100, I might put the link somewhere, again, if I figure out how to do that. I got my first negative comment, yay! Yes, first negative comment. He said, loser, you guys are retards. More than just me in it, it also had, Zaruda Hime. Yeah, she's also a very good friend of mine that I actually know out of YouTube. I'm so popular. I actually know her out of YouTube, and she is one of my best friends, and I love you, Zaruda Hime. I was excited about my first negative comment, and so, I went and looked at his channel to see if, like, I actually knew him from real life, or somehow he had heard that I had a YouTube channel and decided to go check it out. I looked at his channel. I assume it's a he, I don't really know. There were only two videos I found. I only watched one because it was shorter. It was like 22 seconds long. And it was titled Funny Scare. And it was just this guy with a jack in the box. And he rolled the jack in the box. And then the jack in the box came out. And I apparently scared him. And that's the whole video. But I'm not bagging on this guy. It took me this long to get to YouTube. I've been thinking about it for a long time. But just think before you post. Because we're just having fun. And you're playing with jack-in-the-boxes. Don't eat pencils. They don't taste good. This is my fact of the day. Thank you for watching. Yeah. I love you all. Except for RatBeach100. They apparently think I'm a retard. But that's okay. Alright, bye everyone. We good? That's good? Okay.